That's our news for this minute. Stay with us now for more news coming up shortly.